Okay, as previously reviewed, in front is a Magnavox D8300 in yellow. And in back, which is what I'm going to review now, is a Magnavox D8443. Here we go. Now right now I'm playing a CD through the line in. Here's the CD player. It's going through the line in. The only way to get this to operate in line in is to fake out the cassette player by putting it in record mode and adding your iPod, CD, or whatever to the line in. That's how you make that work. If I hit stop, sound disappears. If I hit the radio button, you get the radio. Turn the radio off, put your finger in here. Oops, let's see if I can do this one-handed. Oh, shucks. Push down the record thing. There we go. And it's... oh, it's in pause. Oh, shucks. Nope, that didn't do it. Wait. Oh, shucks. There we go. Okay. Didn't press it down fully. Anyway, it's running in that kind of mode right there, which is using the CD player as a source via line in. Anyway, it's all about the controls of this unit, which has a mono, stereo, and stereo wide control via a potentiometer here, balance, treble, bass, and volume. Also in the notes, when I get a chance, of this YouTube video, I will post a couple, two tiny pictures of when I opened this unit up and cleaned it thoroughly. Okay, here we go. Mono setting right there. Stereo. Stereo what? Tired of that. Let's play a tape. Okay. This is my favorite tape. Let's take that out because you're always, if the line in is plugged in, it's going to sound line in. Thank you.
Acton.com, Tyler Perry.com, or charge tickets 877-598-6671.
Sunlight, the great bakers. No.
¿Quieres escuchar?
At the biggest dish.
I want to love, I want to fight, so feel the burn, my desires. I want a man by my side, not a boy who runs and hides. Are you gonna fight for me, die for me, live and breathe for me? Do you care for me? Cause if you don't, then just for me. I'm looking for a place, and I don't know where to stay or should you go. Well, if you don't have the answer, why are you still standing here?
Songs in a row, 104.1 here. Freddie did one a little bit earlier, but never fear, Matt has another one coming up this afternoon at 6:21. And you know what? It'll tell you if you are or not.
I'm not happy about it.
It's been so long.
Successful in showing you this. Like I said, I'll give you a couple of pictures of the innards of this, showing you that I really did take this thing apart and thoroughly clean all the controls. Anyway, I'm nearly at 10 minutes and limit for YouTube, so I gotta go. See you. Have a nice day. Bye bye.